gotta go. Out of my way.
Daughter, come to me. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No! Rose is mine! What the fuck?!
Provide her with dreams. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away.
Please, Mr. Winters.
My goddamn kid, not yours!
Die.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
The problem might be you, Miranda. You're not capable of real love. goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Your life is over! Why do you still fight? How about this?
Rose!
Ethan, wake up.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. God damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
watch over her. Teach her to be strong. God damn it. Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go, take us up now!
Wait! Where is Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. Right. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Thank you.
gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more, in turn, is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, Mighty! Because of you, have.
little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon.
Hey, Dad.
Happy birthday.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
Thank you.
by.
You wish to make a purchase? I saw you eyeing that one. I'm skilled at all sorts of work. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Start!
Thank you.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Mm-hmm. One moment, please. A good deal, if I...
Start!
Thank you.
Well then, feel free to peruse. I hope this one makes itself useful. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Start!
All this mess. This can't be!
won't last until dinner.
Then feel free to peruse. Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Ah, it's fine. All fit. A good deal. If I say so myself.
Start!
Thank you.
nearby.
Shall I choose something for you? Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it. I hope this one makes itself useful. Please come again.
Start! the village.
Why would you not kill me?
Well then, feel free to peruse. This is all an investment, Ethan. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Please come again.